I'm waiting on my cousin. She taking so long so we can go in this mall and shop. It's literally about to start raining like right now, but I'm still gonna take off this jacket just because like I want to be cute. I'm trying to be in my cute girl era. I don't know if I told y'all. I don't think I told y'all, but basically from now on, I really plan on dressing up and just being cute because I feel like I don't be cute. I feel like I already told y'all that. That's why I want basic clothing so that I can just be cute on a regular and really show up as that girl who I picture myself to be. Y'all, look at this. Whole lashes on the lip gloss. Me and my cousin, we're gonna try to do my hair. That's another thing that I didn't tell y'all about. I gotta get the stuff today and I'm gonna try to do a quick weave. I want a bob, or either a bob or like, you know, like short to like cuff up under my boo, or like a little bit shorter, one of the two. But I don't really want long hair, especially if I'm doing a quick weave. I'm probably get some cheek bundles in. The bundles already gonna be like real hard to keep, you know, detangled and stuff like that. So y'all, let me check her location, because child, I said 12 o'clock and it's gonna be too late. Y'all, she's still in the crib. I'm about to go to Target really quick to go pick up something while she's playing. Let me see. I ain't gonna do it like that. But after I leave here, I need to go pick up something from Target. And then, yeah, I'm gonna go home. Then I have to get ready for work. Ew. I was saying, like, literally, I just don't want to give up my free time. And I'm about to, like, give up my free time. But it's in exchange for some coins. And honestly, I feel like me having a job is gonna kind of structure me in a way to make me actually get things done that I need to get done. So I actually kind of like it, but I wish I made enough of my own money to do what I want to do. But I just feel like I need a little bit of funds so that I could continue to do this social media stuff, honestly. Like, for social media, and like the bills was getting handled, but it's just like the extra stuff, you know. I'm sitting here waiting, so I feel like I should just have a conversation. My spiel of the day, what are we talking about today? Be patient and wait, because God's got something coming. I don't like to get too personal on here, but like, the people who mess with me mess with me. So of course I've been dating a little bit, new people, same people, things like that. Fill in the blanks if you want to. But it's just like, everybody that I have talked to, I've literally learned like a simple lesson. Like, for example, I'm gonna give y'all a little bit of lessons that I learned. So one of them, I learned like, I know your worth. And also, like, if he's showing you like early signs of how he is, like, that's how he is, and just take it as that. Another one, it's a boy. Basically, like, he's just a kind person, but it's just like the way that our lives is set up is not gonna work. And what I learned kind of from him is like, there are gentlemen out there. Before I had that interaction with him, I literally was talking to God about like, why is all the men that you created like this? Like, why they all trash like this? I'm learning to be patient and to wait for what is to come, and don't settle. That's the one. Don't settle, okay?
So I'm at H&M, and this top is giving it right, but it's an extra large. And then they got these ones too, without the fur, but the fur was cute. And this is 17. They got these ones, but they're not as cute because they don't have like a bright color. Like gray and tan.
For real?
Yeah. That's why I ain't get your drink. Here it is. I'll show you. Alright y'all, so it's concert day. I look so freaking crazy, but it's okay because I'm gonna look like a baddie when it comes to it. I just wanted to show y'all really quick what I got from the store and stuff. So since I'm doing a bob, it's a quick weave. I just got this hair. This is 14, 16, and 18 inches model gardenia. in the body wave. And then I also have this dye brush, this cap, and she told me to get this, I guess, to protect my hair. Yeah, we're gonna get into that a little bit later. First, I feel like I just need to figure out my outfit. I probably should figure out my hair first, but I need to look at the outfit. So yesterday, y'all seen I went to H&M. I bought both shirts from H&M. Y'all, I was like, I just need the pink just in case, because this purple one is cute. It's super cute. It's just that it's kind of loose in the back. So like, I just don't like how it looks in the back, basically, because this is a large and it's too big. This one, it fits cute. I really love how it fits. It's just not as pizzazz as this one. And then also for the purple shirt, I don't know, since I have a bob, I was like, you know, it could be kind of cute to add this. I don't know if it's gonna be ugly. Honestly, doesn't hurt to try. If it's ugly, I just won't wear it. I'll take it back. But yeah, I was like, it could be cute. Like, it could be giving like a little preppy vibe. Like, I'm about to try on both of these and then look through my closet and see what pants I got. I have to get this together. I'm coming back on camera when I figure something out. But right now, I'm about to be scrambling all through my closet. And my room's already a mess, and it's about to be a mess times 10. So I will see you guys in a second. When I'm walking, but it's giving who's that person off of what's it called, Fresh Prince of Bel-Air, the girl, I don't know her name. But it's what it's giving.
It's giving me a bitch.
Yeah, it's cold. I got on open toe shoes, but the liquor is liquoring, and I don't even feel it for real. So come with me to the Future and Friends concert, y'all. We went shopping first and foremost, okay? It was the pink top or the purple one. I went with the purple one because it was a little different. Boom. Not too much on the leave out because I'm a natural. And then we have me arriving to Charlotte's, okay? And y'all, this is me in the section. The people in our section were so lame. Outfit, this is going too fast. I got my drink. So the first person that we saw, I don't know how many people came out, but the first person we saw was Polo G. He did his thing, had us singing in there, and then he brought out Smirkio Durkio, and then finally Pluto came out, y'all. And I loved his outfit. I love his energy. He gave what he needed to give. And then y'all, this is my cousin. Like, she was going crazy. Like, this is her favorite artist, so you know she had to do her big one. But they brought out the baby, like, okay. And then T.I. came out.
Ah, shit. What big party? That's what y'all saw. What big party?
Oh, you're crazy. Oh my god. Future concert was a 10 out of 10.
10 out of 10. 10 out of 10.
He played some good hits, okay. He played what he needed to play. He did what he needed to do. And yeah, we seen Polo G. We seen. He brought out T.I. He brought out Dirk. Oh, I forgot to put Dirk on my story. Look at my nail. I need to put Dirk on my story too. But I already seen Dirk, like, already. Dirk is not like a for me. So, anywho, we seen Dirk. We seen T.I. We seen the baby. And we seen Polo G in Future. And the other artists, we was literally getting food and stuff while they was doing what they do. So. Yeah, but the concert was good. I still didn't show y'all my outfit, honestly. I'll probably just put up a picture or something. It's not, like, crazy, but, yeah, I did a little something. But I think we're about to get something to eat and then call it a night. Y'all, my hair. Oh, I didn't even tell y'all about my hair. But basically, y'all, like, first off, the color is different than the leave out. Number one, I was supposed to cut it into a bob. Never did that. I was trying to do that. So we just left it out. And then on top of that, the leave out is just not leaving out. It's left out for sure. But this hair is probably coming out my head immediately.
Bro, what is with you? Hey, what's your fucking like that? say do in the air.